Well, my friends, the Grackles are here. Hi, I'm Doc Martin with KRAZTV Road Trips. And I've been wanting to get this public art here on Limberlost and Stone for months, so I'm going to show it to you. And it is at the bus stop. So, of course, they've adorned it with quite a bit of metalwork also. And then here's a little mural behind it of ceramics. And as we come out through here, we see part of the block wall. This is a whole block. But we also have some metal flowers done along the way. But I guess it starts out as plants, eggs, birds. Which came first, the chicken or the egg? It shows fishes. Through here. Now this is a long piece of art. It's been here for a few years. Welcome to the Limberlost neighborhood. Bienvenidos. And there's a little bunny too. Little bunny's in their hole. But a lot of kids, I guess, worked on this. So I'm walking as I go through here. This is a whole block. Here's some more of those flowers. There's tile. And then there's paintings. That fish looks tired. There are fishes going up a river. Some more tiles at the bottom. I love ALW. Plants, maybe they're spirits. Interesting tiles here. These are people's faces. As we go on through here. Art credit. This must have been a pretty extensive art. This must have taken them weeks to do this. Following the King. Dark Cities. Flying birds again. Tile from a streetlight. Children, busy bees, flying birds, more trees, and more tile. This is a block long. I'm almost through here, but this is an amazing piece of work. That's what KRAZ-TV brings you here in Tucson, is public art. We show it all. We go around this tree. We're coming up. These must be amoebas. And toxic wastes. Who knows? Hope not. This is a wonderful piece. Purple snakes. Coils. There she is. And it says, created by Third Hand Art, 1999 through 2001. There's some toikies. And people who did this. Bikas, Southwestern Coatings, Demsco, Trees for Tucson, and all the people. Wildlands Restoration, and many, many more. So, the Union of Art and Healing Local. Wow. Thank you. Tucson, Arizona. Now this is the other side of the mural. Kind of like the first side we saw. It all came from a chicken and the egg. Which came first? You tell me. I'm out of here. But thanks for watching KRAZTV. And enjoy art. It's everywhere.